Phosphorus và AZU 59B. Quý vị giờ dùng xe.
Hỏi các chị gì?
Hello.
Honest.
Hi.
Of
STR
200.
In Southeast Asia, people wear Buddha or Sangha amulets on their necklaces for good luck, protection, and inspiration for the Dharma practice. These amulets are often found underneath ancient ruins of temples and pagodas. Made from 108 types of flower pollens, they are mixed with special ingredients and blessed ceremoniously in the making process. The ancient amulets are considered to have very positive energies of love and compassion given to them by powerful spiritual vibrations of practicing beings over long periods of time. Some amulets can be very expensive in Thailand's markets. However, they are all priceless in spiritual value. Other inspirational future collectibles are brass coins of known monks. On November 5th, 2006, Sunatharam Forest Monastery enshrined over 50,000 Buddha amulets of various print styles under the 19 standing international Buddha arches. To evident the culture of our time for future archaeologists, international coins of current era are also buried therewith. Coins with embossed values and symbols of kings, queens, various logos, animals, together with numerical prints of varying years and occasions, the coins help future generations to identify various attributes of the contemporary or ancient existence.
Chương trình hành lễ sẽ được chính thức khai mạc trong vòng nửa tiếng đồng hồ nữa. Xin chân thành cảm ơn và thông báo cùng toàn thể quý vị.
Xuân sắp đây, con ôn ôn lô, được trai, một xa, xin được tập trung, kèm ốc, kỳ thi cửa đốc ngày hà.
Vassa or Pansa, depending on linguistic dialect, is a term used to measure a bhikkhu or bhikkhuni's seniority in Buddhism. A meditation skill determined by his or her practice in solitude during rain retreats. A rain retreat means a time for great reflections, a period of 3 months where monks and nuns cannot leave a perimeter of a governed ground, a period where he or she must find, meet, learn to forgive and understand the most important person within. In some monasteries, the Pansa period means that resident monks will be accompanied by other travelling monks from outside the monastery, some with great experiences in meditation, contemplation and wisdom, making the Pansa period a great time for exchange of knowledge, wisdom and reflections. After having spent a rain retreat in various conditions, some of the bhikkhu or bhikkhuni's robes have become ragged and torn from their days in rain, hail and shine. So after the Pansa, which is around October to November, the Buddhist lay community would organise an auspicious ceremony called Katena, where the lay people have the opportunity to offer new robes to the monks and nuns.
Theravada ceremony. And these days, Katena is celebrated as the biggest alms-giving event in the Buddhist calendar. And visitors who are near the information tent, could you now come down to the amphitheater? We are about to start.
พิธีจะได้เริ่มแล้วนะคะขอความกรุณาท่านที่ยืนอยู่ตรงด้านตรงกลางนะคะเพราะว่าประธานผ้ากฐินนะคะจะเดินลงมานะคะเพราะฉะนั้นขอความกรุณานิดนึงให้ย้ายออกไปอยู่ข้างๆนะคะ
Historically, the Katena ceremony originated more than 2,500 years ago when Lord Buddha presented a gift of robe cloth to uplift the morale of 30 bhikkhus who had wanted to but could not spend their rains retreat with the Buddha. Since that occasion, Katena has been an unbroken annual Theravada ceremony, and these days Katena is celebrated as the biggest almsgiving event in the Buddha's calendar.Katena remembers how the Buddha placed great value on the interdependence of the Sangha and the lay community, and a Katena is one worthy symbol of that. The Katena robes and other requisites are presented to the Sangha community of at least 5 bhikkhus who had spent their rains retreat together. They then decide who amongst themselves best deserve and receive the Katena robes.Now, as Sunatharam witnesses the 2,549th Buddhist era Katena, let us all rejoice in the great merits of the Katena. This year's Katena is particularly special, with Sunatharam Forest Monastery rejoicing with His Majesty the King, Bhumibol's 60th coronation, as well as his upcoming 80th birthday celebration.So now, Thai Consulate Mr. Surapan Bunyatmanop is lighting the candle to pay respect to the Triple Gem, and then to His Majesty the King. Everyone was asked to rise for the procession.
the pose of the Cathedral Mic. And I would like to ask everyone to pay attention, please. And now, the Thai Consul General.
ขอพระสงฆ์จงรับผ้ากฐินกับทั้งบริวารนี้ของข้าพเจ้าทั้งหลายรับแล้วจงกรานกฐินด้วยผ้านี้เพื่อประโยชน์และความสุขแก่ข้าพเจ้าทั้งหลายเทอญ Venerable Sirs, may we offer this katina cloth together with all of the other allowable requisites to the Sangha. Will the Venerable Sirs please accept this katina cloth together with all of the other allowable requisites, and on receipt of the cloth to make the katina robe with it for our lasting benefit and happiness.
ขอเชิญท่านกงสุลใหญ่นะคะถวายผ้าอันดับแรกเลยนะคะ Now we would like to invite the Consul General to offer the first robe, which is has been offered by the Sangharaja.
The resident monks or the chief monk. Fifth, any new cloth that is brought to this temple, we belong to the monk who holds the katina robe. Also, with the successful completion of making of the katina robe, the period of making new robes to extend for 4 months during the summer time.
Ida ni ko abuso.Imang sapariwarang kadidadusang sangkasa kaditanarahakale yewa upanang idese
The katina robe cloth is a possession of the monk whose robe is old and torn, or to the monk who is diligent and clever and making a robe within the time span.
Now the Sangha of Sunyat Ramphores Monastery have decided to offer the main robe from the offer to us by the head monk of Thailand, Sangharaja, to Venerable Prakhu Supatara Sarasopon, the abbot of Wat Khao Tien Banakorn Sitamara, who came to help us to build the pagoda. And the second robe from the Silaka community we offer to Venerable UAditya, and the third robe of the princess พระองค์เจ้าสมสวรีจูพระมิตรก็คณะสงฆ์ได้มีความเห็นชอบที่มอบผ้าไตรสมเด็จพระสังฆราชประธานต่อท่านพระครูสุภัตระสารับโสพลเจ้าวัดวัดเขาตีนป่าที่ได้มาจำพรรษาและช่วยศาสนกิจก่อสร้างพระมหาเจดีย์พร้อมทั้งได้เทศนาอบรมประชาชนให้ตั้งอยู่ในศีลในธรรมผ้าไตรที่สองของพระองค์เจ้าพระสมสวรีนั้นได้มอบถวายกับพระมิตรในฐานะที่ท่านเป็นผู้มีความกตัญญูเป็นแบบอย่างของกุลบุตรที่มีความกตัญญูต่อมารดาและได้ช่วยกันก่อสร้างพระเจดีย์มาตลอดผ้าไตรที่สามของคณะญาติโยมชาวศิลกามอบถวายต่อท่านอาจารย์อูติจักอาทิจักซึ่งเป็นพระภิกษุชาวพม่าได้มาอยู่จำพรรษาและช่วยก่อสร้างพระเจดีย์อย่างต่อเนื่องขออนุโมทนาทุกคน
On behalf of Sunyataram Forest Monastery, some gifts for our venerable guest monks and nuns and bhikkhunis. We appreciate that they have taken time out to come and celebrate with us this katina.